this is always very inspiring for us from the Northern Europe to hear about the experiences of other comrades and feminists from around Europe, and especially from the southern countries of Europe, and the effects that the crisis is having now on the people and the societies of other countries in Europe.